How My Hero Academia characters make you go to bed. Villain Edition, Part 3. It's Shoto Todoroki's turn. Disclaimer, this will be a little 18 plus. Now with this version of Todoroki, I think he's completely obsessed with you. Like, to the core. And when you're alone with each other, he can't get enough of you at all. He has to constantly stay close. So when he finds out that you're tired, at first he thinks that you're lying to him, and so he starts torturing you. He does everything to keep you awake to make sure that you're not lying. Once he's satisfied that you're not lying and that you're truly tired, he says, "I think it's time we rest now. Come with me, or you'll be punished again, baby." And with that, he grabs onto you, leans in close, and...